is a rough one to watch. While at the Jazz and Blues Festival in Jamaica, Mariah Carey hit the stage to perform some of her old hits. Apparently, they're so old that Mimi couldn't be bothered to remember the words. Hopefully, this isn't a precursor to her upcoming residency at Caesar's Palace in Las Vegas. If so, folks are definitely going to want their money back. For HipHollywood.com, I'm Vanessa Barnett.